left, and I'm just going to get right to it. I'm going to bring them out. Give it up for Food Club!
Why is she always around you? She won't let me leave. Have you noticed the chain?
Since 26 years ago.
Marriage proposal!
And also a marriage proposal!
Can you do it over the phone?
Yes.
Another marriage proposal, mother?
It was very romantic.
That's why I was sobbing.
That's the only reason I didn't get into that college. Oh, great!
A professor's baby.
I just put in a bunch of applications and I'm seeing which one accepts me.
And one did! I like this.
Is it, like, getting me closer to the inheritance?
Well, yes and no.
I had more thoughts. You're bad.
I'm bad.
You're bad.
I'm just bad.
You take marriage proposal over the phone?
It's romantic.
It's not.
I'm gonna side with you.
It's romantic.
It's not. It's you're supposed to do it in person.
Well, they can't come to see me.
How do we know these people are real? They're calling.
I know, and you have a feeling.
You can't get laid. That's it.
What?
It's only ever phone calls. Have you ever seen a person at the house?
Just you and me and me.
It would be extremely bad mothering for me to bring them here, so.
What's he look like?
He's tall, Jax.
More descriptive. Where does he live? What's his address?
Los Angeles.
We're in Boulder, Colorado.
He's wondering to come out here.
So you never met him. How'd you call this guy?
The meal of his birthday. Yeah, I have a lot of friends there.
Looks like you're getting catfish, huh?
I'm who?
Catfish. I know a thing.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a mom. I met.
Son of a bitch.
I'm a mom.
LA, and
you're the one. Oh!
relationships grow. Going through obstacles together like debt.
I thought you had a Roth IRA.
Oh.
I just thought you had a Roth thigh.
Yes.